Good morning. I'm Alejandra Santos from National University of Lanús, Argentine. The educational data analysis is defined as a science in charge of collect data generation from educational systems, transforming, analyzing, visualizing, and interpreting them to draw conclusions about educational process and support decision making to improve them. In higher education, it proposes new disciplines that also oriented to different objects are strongly related to each other. Learning analytics focuses on learning processes and teaching strategies. Academic analytics focuses on institutional management. Educational data mining oriented to development of methods for data exploration. The research question is, what are the main characteristics and functionalities that an academic analytics model should fulfill to improve the management on Argentine higher education institutions? The main objective is to identify characteristics and functionalities necessary for the design of an academic analytics model for the higher education. The research methodology is qualitative based on ground theory. The theory arises and is developed inductively from the data that are collected. The semi-structured interview is used for data collection. In the interview, no distinction is made between learning analytics, academic analytics, and educational data mining. The general term educational data analysis is referred to. The population to be interviewed is made up for two institutional profiles, officials and technology managers. These two roles are considered because there are often tensions between that technology manager aspire to and the perception that managing authorities have about what data analysis can contribute to their functions. As many interviews as necessary will be carried out until the information collected is considered saturated. The sampling technique will be, in first instances, opportunistic type and then snowball type. For the data analysis, a three-phase scheme will be followed: data reduction, the arrangement and transformation of data, obtaining results and verification of conclusions. So far, they are working on the following phases. 1. Carrying out the systematic literature review and mapping. 2. Design and validation of the semi-structured interview. 3. Identification and selection of people to interview. From the first inquiry, it observed that in Argentina, the efforts to install of the subject of academic analytics on the higher education agenda are few and far between. Too little knowledge of the subject to other situations are added. The high initial costs involved in researching and adapting existing solutions or developing your own. The effort required to study and apply personal data protection protocols. The universities were no longer rigid institutions. As through technological ecosystems, they must take advantage of the opportunity that their own data, which will continue to grow, present them. Finally, although the reason is regrettable, since COVID-19, e-learning has been strangled as a strategy to be continuity to higher education. Also, open education strategies, evaluation protocols, and training in digital schemes for teaching are being incorporated. This leads to the assumption that, due to unwanted causes, the digital culture in higher education will be strengthened, and therefore, surely, the scenarios for education and data analysis will see a frank growth. Thank you so much.